as he swam in the pool and tanned herself all day, and spying her from hotel windows when she played tennis with her mum and dad. I would try to impress her with my sensitive side by being unusually affectionate to her wee brother when she passed us in the lobby. There was a royal wedding, I don't know which one, but the hotel was having a fancy do, some sort of celebration thing. She sat at the table she usually sat at dinner, just across from ours. It was the first time I had a drink in the form of this sort of champagne and ice cocktail affair. Later, when there was a dance and all the parents were drunk and her dad tried to make me dance with him in this conga, I wasn't in it, so I went outside and stood in the patio, staring at the night sea, trying to look deep. She came out, and she stood beside me. Her naked elbow touched mine, and she turned around and smiled. But I couldn't say a thing.
Final stage initially final confused stage, the issue. Yeah, was adamant that there was not much more out there. Here follows the repeated discussion between level and ground control. This is Houston. Say again, 7-7-8 with Bogey at 10 o'clock. Clyde 797. Is it the booster or is it an actual sighting? We have several actual sightings. Estimate distance or size. We also have the booster in sight. Ironically, it was Lovell who made the classic statement proving informed that there is something. That was during the Apollo 8 flight on Christmas Day in 1968. Some people believe this is deeper than the student's words. Though the skeptics were this was yet another However, Walter who was aboard Mercury 8, reputedly moved from Santa Claus to the coast for UFO friends, and some way to the park in the level of experiencing some exciting.
fiction.